while you were still progressing, how did you prepare for job interviews?
Well, number one, who are you? You need to know who you are, what do you want to do. I see people choose, I did it too, especially when I was in America. I just went and applied to every industry, applied to every job. But when you build your CV, your CV should distinguish you from someone else. That means you should have a sequence. If you're in the banking sector, what are you doing in the banking sector? And where are you looking at? If you're in the oil and gas, what are you doing in the oil and gas? If you're an accountant in the oil and gas, you don't gonna apply to pharmaceutical. It's a different environment. If you are going to apply to pharmaceutical, then you need to go and learn that industry. Because accounting is, the principle of accounting is the same all over. But you need to understand that industry. Because they're gonna ask you questions around that industry. You know, because they won't just ask you questions around your technical skills. We also want to see if you fit into that industry and you fit into that company. So what did I do? First is to identify who I am. And once I realized my strength and my weaknesses, then I went further to who's this company? Company A, company B, company C. What are they looking for? I look at their vision statement. Their vision statement says, you know, what is their mission, their goals. I went and I looked at what they're doing in the last 4 to 5 years. So what else did I also learn about that industry? Those are the 3 things: know myself, know the company, and know the industry.